all time.
Six times.
At least nine times.
Probably 20, 25 times. Over 20 years.
This would be about the 12th.
How about you?
And any time.
This is my first.
About six.
Three. Two. <Yeah.
laughs> You win.
Ah, oh, crackling rosy, get on board. Gonna ride till there ain't no more to go, taking it slow.
This is for the Neil Diamond Show.
$8.
Can I get a receipt?
Hot August night and the leaves hanging down and the grass on the ground.
Hi, Neil.
Neil Diamond fan, yes.
This is not heavy metal.
Move up the road to the outside of town and the sound of that good gospel beat.
This is a Diet Soda crowd.
Sits a ragged tent where there ain't no trees. And that gospel group telling you and me it's love, brother, love, save, brother, love.
I'm so excited. I've been her friend for 15 years, and all I've heard about is going to a Neil Diamond concert, and I'm actually here. I'm so excited.
I was in Nosebleed once, and I didn't like it up there. So ever since then, I've been first in line.
We get up bright and early when the tickets go on sale.
Camp out.
And camp out to get the tickets. Never miss.
This lady came all the way from Cleveland to see him. This is my aunt.
Right.
And I bought these tickets and told her she was coming from Cleveland to see Neil Diamond.
Who got the limo for tonight?
My husband and I did. And he's just our shadow.
Is that right?
Yeah. Just our shadow.
But he was second in line at Lake Forest in Hex to get tickets.
I was the guy that stood in line for these guys.
Can you tell me how you got your daughter interested in this? Because you know,
she used to make fun of me, and now she likes it.
What other bands do you like besides Neil Diamond?
Van Halen.
Great, okay. And how about you? Do you like Neil Diamond?
Yes, I do. I remember him singing Solitary Man and on TV, the film in Greenwich Village, New York in the 60s.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Can you sing us a line from that?
Kentucky woman, keep your eyes shining on me.
I'd like to give him a present because his music is a present to me.
My son said he wasn't feeling too good, so I very quickly found out that he wasn't coming. I grabbed his ticket and I came flying. You want to switch the tape over there?
Yeah.
Hollywood don't do what's that?
What, it what else? Do. Neil Diamond's new tape, Tennessee Moon. I used to wake
up and write me a song. How come your husbands and your boyfriends aren't here tonight?
We don't have any.
She's the only one with a husband. This one here.
How come you didn't bring him?
He didn't want to come. It's girls' night out.
This is my mom, and she made us listen to Neil Diamond every single vacation that we went on for hours and hours when we go on vacation every year, and now I'm stuck still seeing him. But I love him.
We saw Neil Diamond. He was coming out of the bus. He was coming out of the big bus.
And you just talked to the dog. Remember the dog?
I talked to the dog and Neil Diamond.
Right, but you talked to Neil Diamond's, what was he? Makeup man.
That little dog.
Yeah, little makeup man. He had a little dog doggy with the little heart on it with the little ponytail up here.
Oh, it's real cute.
That little doggy.
Yeah. So what's your favorite Neil Diamond song? How about
Blue
you?
Blue Highway.
What's that?
Blue Highway.
Blue Highway.
Kentucky Woman.
Kentucky Woman.
The best.
Kentucky Woman.
Kentucky Woman.
Lady O.
In my car, I keep the tapes all the time, and I play them too loud for him because it blasts him out, but he only sounds good loud, so I'm looking forward to this tonight. I've wanted to see him ever since I was a kid. He's been singing so long, as old as I am now, that he may not even be able to sing anymore, but I don't care. I'm sure he can.
We've got all his records but one. It's on the Bang label.
Red, red wine, you make me feel so fine. How's it go? I forgot the rest of it.
Me and you, subject to the blues now and then.
Bom, 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 bom.
When you take the blues and make a song, you sing them out again.
Neo, number one!
We've got all his videotapes, too.
Yeah.
We're diamond fanatics.
Jesus Christ, Fanny Bryce, Wolfie Mozart, Humphrey Bogart, Genghis Khan, and on to H.G. Wells. Ho Chi Minh, Gunga Din, Henry Luce, and John Wilkes Booth, and Alexander's King and Gray.
Ladies and gentlemen,
US Air
Arena
is a smoke-free building. Thank you for coming and enjoy the event.
Almost a collision.
What are you guys doing?
We're making a video called Neil Diamond Party.
Ladies and gentlemen,
well, you have to include me. I'm his longest-term fan.
He does put on a good show, very good show. And he gets better with age.
How old is he now?
56, I think. I think it's 56.
And if he ever gets single, this is the woman for him.
He is single.
This is the woman for him.
Yeah, but he's got a son your age.
And I'm single, and so he can send his son my way.
Because he should be with him. He's part of the crew.
I'm very single, so he wants my
very good, yes. Yes.
Go for it.
Belinda was mine till the time that I found her holding Jim.
Diversions is a cultural arts organization that brings people to see all kinds of shows, theater, opera, art, ballet, country, Neil Diamond, and we go all over the world for the cultural arts.
Anything you want to say to Neil?
We understand you're free again. Two marriages, but you're on the market. And there are two buses full of people that would like to say, it's my turn.
Pick a better spot, John.
Huh? Well, I'm just standing right here. I mean, just waiting for people to come out.
Well, they're coming out of multiple doors.
I know. They're not. They're. We need here. Here comes a wave of people.
Just
all right, we'll
move
go back. All right, go. All right. Now it's a show. All right.
Hey, the best.
Too many new songs.
How was it?
She lost her first tooth.
You lost your tooth at the concert?
At the Neil Diamond concert, the opening act.
How was it?
Do you want me to get the Y angle?
Great show.
It's not going to work.
Good job. Fantastic. The greatest show in the world. He's the greatest. The greatest.
Better than Elvis?
Neil was great. We loved him. Georgia, we loved him.
Oh, I'm thrilled. Yes, I'm thrilled. I was in the second row. It was wonderful. It took everything I had not to jump on stage.
Neil, we're nurses. We have those aspirin that you asked for. We have them at all times, day and night.
Come back and see us very soon. Don't take so long.
Please, don't make it every 2 years. And send us personal invitations to wherever you're going.
Oh,
how about backstage passes?
Please.
Neil, great show. We loved it. Loved it. Wouldn't change a thing. And how do you do it?
Where are y'all from?
Waldorf.
Southern Maryland.
Southern Maryland loves Neil Diamond.